soda.
She said she would vote for a clean dream act!
Why does a high school day, a middle school, a student have to come in March to meet with their representative? Why?
Anda, unido, jamás será vencido. El pueblo, unido, jamás será vencido. El pueblo, unido, jamás será vencido. El pueblo, unido, jamás será vencido.
I'm Senator Klobuchar, State Director. Welcome.
Thank you.
Great to see everyone. You didn't know you were coming.
Right.
Today.
Right, that's why we're here.
We gotta just move the demonstration just out onto the sidewalk.
Well, not yet, guys, not yet. Hold on. Not yet. You have to guarantee the meeting with Amy
Klobuchar. Well, we've talked about that, and that is something that we're gonna do. So, I guarantee.
So, when we go into your meeting on the 15th, we're gonna talk and make a meeting, right? We're gonna set up a meeting so everyone in here knows that what they're doing right now matters. We are her community. She is representing us, everyone in this room. She's representing all of us. And we are the future. We're young and we are powerful.
What if everyone stays here but without doing anything?
Yeah,
I think that it's, I'll literally take the time to sit down and meet with everyone in here, but we just have to move the demonstration outside. I'm very sorry. I know that's, the rules are frustrating.
Standing by the water. Would you prefer a